we can't hold them.
Fight to the last man! Well, die to the last man, I guess.
Good job, guys. We fought, you fought well.
What are you standing here for?
Come on, wait! There's enough time for life, right? We die when we die. You gotta fight to the last time. Good, that's the spirit. Fight him. But, fuck. Oh my god, he's angry. This guy's angry. And I'm stuck in him. What the fight? Let's fight. Oh my god, how much HP?
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah. Run away and fight like a man. grass man.
Yeah, heathen.
But really, what was shitting you, you was into this room. Hello. I just realized what it's tight.
Stupid psycho. Look what you
my ears.
Oh.
Oh, what if you get so stitched?
You probably would have done it to yourself anyway.
Kill you.
boss fighter! Where is the Zanzibar Hotel, by the way?
Far away. You can I know where that's outside.
Okay.
They are coming.
Need some help here.
I told you not to come closer.
Oh, Doctor Purnell, where is he?
Look what you made me do. Oh well. You probably would have done it to yourself anyway.
Your turn,
yes.
You go. Oh, what?
Proxy time.
Wait, is that us just... Why not? A box?
I'm a spy.
Let's go.
traitor!
Out there for blockage. I mean, meaningless to say. It's just to block a player's path.
I always thought they spawn like the proxies.
Nope. They're just there to just, you know, in your way.
Well, it's a good thing that I know what they do now.
Well, it is. I mean, it is though. But when it comes to gutters, it's a very narrow like sewer. So therefore, it can be a problem when it blocks your way.
Lost fighter.
Where did this box come from? Oh! Run, my son! Run! No! My son! You can have me, but not my son!
Thank you. Are you a baby, Noah?
Yes.
So he's not going for this imposter without other people not knowing about it. Yeah.
How to be a baby? I can't play Bloodwood. Thank you guys.
Spooks, are you associating this with my sex dungeon or something?
Yeah, every time I hear your voice, it's like, very lit. The voice is smooth. The voice is sharp.
If you should stop flirting with Spook, he's not gay.
Gay?
I'm not gay, unlike you.
Oh. No, I'm not. I'm straight as a board.
Why are you pink?
Why not? Anybody have some sort of, like, a preference of color?
What?
Bah!
I mean, pink can be someone's favorite. Not all. Pink doesn't mean gay.
I can say. Just imagine actually Ben flirting with someone, like, you know, the typical French guy with the
fucking
Russian wife speaking some French in between English.
Everyone kill them. Proxies, get them. Finish them all.
Use Doge again if you kill me, okay?
No, I won't. How about that? Truce!
Okay. Any proxy that kills me? Well, I'm gonna abuse Doge.
No! The proxy's
dead. Thank you, Spook
Dad.
Well, I'm considering it a win-win. Killing me, and I'll abuse Doge. Don't kill me, and, I win.
Kill Spook. Kill Spook. Murder. Murder.
No, he's gonna go fucking ape shit on me.
File wretch.
What the fuck? Why did I just see a proxy for the kill cam?
Slave. Proxy a slave now? Really? It says sorry, you're too slow. Oh my god. That's unfair. Hey! What are you doing?
Nice try.
Wait, hey! What are you doing? I did nothing wrong. Oh hey, you're fine. Whoa. Hey, thank you for the spot. Can you guys get up? Meanwhile, I have a jump. Let's do this. Get him.
Medic, Miss Pollen here.
Get him.
Filthy incels.
Jawohl! Keep it up!
Get him. That's pretty good.
nightmare mode on proxy.
victorious.
Victor.
Cool. Alright. Let's go.
I'm the king of the skeleton.
What is it?